coming out, playing together, playing with energy on both ends. I thought it was the game. Once we tied and connected, the game comes easy for us.
From like the 6-minute mark in the first quarter all the way to the end of the first half, I think you only allowed 21 points. Anything about the defense that was able to get turned up a notch that was working really well tonight?
I thought we were just dialed in. That's all it came down to. I thought we were just dialed in. Again, the energy was there, the effort was there. We just helped each other.
Paul, when Russell is, Billy really praised the way Russell kind of managed the game. When he's playing in that kind of style, what's it do for the rest of you, the four of you guys, when you're able to get shots like that?
It just make the game easy. It's a flow for everybody. But you know, Russ has that ability to make the game easy for everybody. I think that's probably the best, thing about his game. He's so good offensively. His greatest talent is his ability to make the game easy for everybody.
Paul, was there value, even when you're ahead a lot, for you to get the opportunity to play?
What's that?
Was there value, even though you guys were ahead a lot to start that fourth quarter, for you to be able to play in that fourth quarter and get a little bit of a rhythm? Is there any value there?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, absolutely. That was the reason Coach put me back in there, get some rhythm, be able to see the ball go down, and just, get back comfortable out there.
Paul, what does Corey's kind of constant state of motion do for you guys in the offensive end? It seems like you just kind of that never stands still.
Yeah, I think it gives us movement. It gives us movement within the offense, forces the defense to shift a little bit. It's tough to guard. I mean, you got a guy that's constantly moving. You got to constantly keep a body on him. So the defense really don't know where to load up, where to help. So it's a luxury. Because he, can spot up, he can knock the three down, and it's good when he's moving to get, some flow in the offense.
How does it feel to be able to get a quality defensive performance? And I think this is the first time maybe since like early or mid-February you guys have limited the team to more than 10 or less than 10 three-point attempts.
Yeah, I think that holding them under, 90? 90 points tonight. That's huge growth, regardless who the opponent is. Huge growth for this team defensively. We got to take this game and use it in terms of, how well we played together.
Did you hook Russ up with a pair of shoes?
Yeah. I didn't know he was going to wear them tonight. He said he was, but I didn't think he was going to wear them. Not everybody has a leopard print jacket to go with those. So he swagged out today.
Anybody else? Thanks, PJ.
Thanks, Paul.